Ramsey, Ranger Captain, note 7.28. That'll wait, 6.
Is that the source?
Yes.
Kind of pretty.
Nope. Not.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
Nope. Not.
Thank you.
Is that the source? It's... kind of pretty.
Nope. Not pretty.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
Nope. Not pretty.
Is that the source? It's... kind of pretty.
Nope. Not pretty.
Thank you.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
Nope. Not pretty.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
Nope.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
Nope, not pretty.
Thank you.
the source? It's kind of pretty.
Nope. Not pretty.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty. Is that the source? It's kind of pretty. Nope. Not pretty. Thank you. Is that the source? It's really pretty.
Nope.
Is that the source? It's really pretty.
Nope, not pretty.
Stop being surprised by all the weird shit in this place.
Oh, good. Oh, need more. One more. Oh, good. Oh, need more. Thank you.
You've returned, I see. And you're not sprouting mold from your eyes. I take it that means my pill worked. Now tell me everything. Did you find the source? You did, didn't you?
I found a big, angry plant. Like, gigantic. I killed it.
You killed it? You found the source and you killed it? I could have learned so much from a live specimen.
Her concern is touching. Really, it's too much.
Here, I brought you a sample.
A piece of the innermost mold? You're not such a lost cause after all. Strange. So different, even superficially. Another stage of growth, perhaps.
Please, no more stages.
You'll be pleased to know that cutting down the creature at the source has already resulted in a notable cessation of the mold's rapid growth. You've bought me time for further study.
So what now?
I'm glad you asked. While you were busy in the pit, a number of mold hosts were sighted beyond the threshold. They managed to sneak out without the Rangers noticing. There's a reason I didn't send Steve and Andy to find the mold source with the others. These vagrant hosts must be eradicated as soon as possible. The mold can still be spread by their overgrown bodies.
Any idea where they went?
The hosts I've observed are not a sprightly bunch. Here are the reports I've received. They'll help you find them.
I'll go take care of them.
Good. And do be quick about it.
There's a nice way to say that.
The mold seems to be having some weird effects on things.
Indeed. Even people are susceptible. The fungus grows rapidly within the chest cavity, killing the host. Luckily, one must ingest the stalks to become infected.
Don't eat the mold. Okay.
We've always cremated the infected bodies after autopsy, but I believe there may be another stage of maturity. A blooming, if you will.
I never thought the word blooming would sound so horrible.
Thanks for the information.
My pleasure.
Beyond the mold, it's alive. Maybe.
Almost certain.
talk to the plants. Small talk was never really my strong suit. At least they can't talk back.
Feeling questions recently regarding HRAs. What are they for? Do you always need to wear them? What's the deal with the Hedron resonance anyway? Despite what you may have heard, HRAs are not monitoring devices. We're not tracking your movements or listening to your conversations while you're wearing them. We do that regardless whether or not you're wearing an HRA. Think of them as a life preserver. Only instead of water, the thing HRAs protect you from is classified. One day that classified not water might pour in and you'll be glad you got an HRA keeping you afloat. And if you don't have an HRA, don't worry. It'll be quick and painless. Kidding. I'm kidding. We're making more. Thank you.
Starling's penmanship intentionally this bad?
Maybe he's trying to test our code-breaking skills.
Hope your day has been productive, little plant. That really works, huh? I hope those nasty hiss haven't been bothering you too much.